Top 10 Most Popular Games of 2021. Greetings, everyone. Take a look at the top 10 most popular games in the year 2021. Yeah, are you too a big fan of games? If so, then watch this video till the end to not miss out on any game here. Without further ado, let's begin. Number 10. Fortnite. Fortnite is another renowned survival and royal battle sport that was produced by Epic Games in 2017. In Fortnite, there are four different sport modes to choose from. As a result, there's something for everyone. Battle Royale, Party Royale, Creative, and Save the World are the four game modes. Fortnite Battle Royale functions similarly to previous War Royale video games in that players pass on their lives to others until they die. In War Royale mode, there are a total of 100 different participants. Players can choose to play solo or in a multiplayer game with up to 4 players. You may accomplish a lot more in Fortnite's War Royale mode, such as build walls, staircases, and multiple pathways with varied elements to go to the sport's finale. This is something that you won't receive in any War Royale sport right now, and it's a wholly original concept that represents the finest of Fortnite. Number 9. League of Legends. Riot Games is developing and distributing League of Legends, a multiplayer video game. Defending the Ancients, who will become a custom map in Warcraft 3, stimulates the sport. League of Legends was created to fill a need in the same genre as Reserve Sport. Sport is simple for everyone, but it takes money to adapt and progress. All of the world's famous sports utilized the freemium version. The sport's concept is that groups of 5 players compete for 1-against-1, each team capturing and protecting their map section. Each participant in this sport represents a champion, a person with distinct traits and playing skills. To get in shape, all you have to do is gather fun elements and buy goods that will make your crew more effective, and you'll be able to defeat the other crew in the end. In the sport, which lasts an average of 20 to 50 minutes, players compete against one another. Number 8. Final Fantasy. Final Fantasy XIV is a multiplayer role-playing game. Square Enix will be in charge of the game's development and distribution. Because it was released on Microsoft Windows and PlayStation 3, the sport became well known throughout the world. FF14 is the second installment in the current Fables collection. After Final Fantasy XI, it will be released, FF11. This role-playing game entails a game that entails arranging your possessions and conversing with your pals. A loose tryout opportunity is used in part of the sport. Number 7. Hearthstone. Hearthstone is a collectible card game that may be purchased in quantity by customers. Blizzard Entertainment will be in charge of the game's development and distribution. Hearthstone uses the same aspects, characters, and relics as the Warcraft Collection's current narrative. Sport is available on various platforms, including Microsoft Windows, macOS, iOS, and Android. Platforms can be used to do this. The sport allows participants worldwide to wager against each other, regardless of where they are from or what systems they use. The sport is essentially a card-based activity that may be played amongst participants, with decks of 30 cards containing a different hero with entirely different abilities. The objective is to defeat the hero of the opposing team. Number 6. Dota 2. Dota 2 is a multiplayer online game based on the Web War Arena, MOBA. Valve is responsible for furthering the sport's development and distribution. Dota 2 is a video game in which 5 people compete in teams of 5. The purpose of this is to keep your camp safe on the map. Each participant takes on the role of a hero, a person who can persuade others. Each hero has their own set of abilities and play styles. During a match, players must acquire as many elements as possible, allowing them to defeat the enemy team's heroes in a hand-to-hand battle. Dota 2 is praised for its innovative gameplay, and many believe it to be one of the finest video games of all time. Due to its redemption, the sport was also one of the most popular video games on Steam. Number 5. Minecraft. Mojang is a company that produced Minecraft, an online game. Minecraft is often regarded as the greatest enjoyable internet game of all time. In 2020, it was expected to have a consumer base of 126 million people. It's a 3D sandbox game with no objectives or ambitions, and customers may then do anything they wish. This offers clients complete control over the sport. Sport can be done from a male or female first-person perspective, FPP, as well as from a male or female third-person viewpoint, MTP, TPP. Minecraft has proven to be the most enjoyable game of its sort. The game has received several accolades and is widely regarded as one of the best video games of all time. Survival, creative, intense, adventure, and spectator are the five distinct sport modes in sport. Number 4. Counter-Strike Global Offensive. Counter-Strike Global Offensive is one of the most popular multiplayer capture video games. Valve and Hidden Path Entertainment are working together to develop the sport further. Counter-Strike Global Offensive is the fourth installment in the Counter-Strike series. Global Offensive is a single-player game that runs on Windows, macOS, Xbox 360, PlayStation 3, and Linux. The sport theme centers around goals, with the two sides, terrorists and anti-terrorists, using different approaches to each. Terrorists can locate a bomb while working with the photographs of counter-terrorists to prevent them from carrying out their intentions, which is a regular occurrence in sports. In another scenario, counter-terrorists attempt to defend captives who terrorists' tactics may take. Players are given incentives immediately after each round based solely on their overall success in the sport, i.e., the greater the overall performance, the bigger the awards. Sports have an overall sport mode of 8. There's also a War Royale mode called Danger Zone that's worth checking out in sports. Number 3. Apex Legends. Apex Legends is another War Royale game that can be played for free. Respawn Entertainment promotes the game, which Electronic Arts publishes. Microsoft Windows, PlayStation 4 and Xbox One, and Nintendo Switch are the platforms on which it is accessible. Starting in 2022, it will allegedly be accessible on Android and iOS. Cross-platform gaming is supported by Sport. The sports theme centers on an island where 20 teams of 3 or women, or 30 men or women, search for weapons and drugs to confront and defeat various sports players. As the sport advances or dies, the island will continue to shrink. If the crew wants to stay alive until the end, they must win the round. Apex Legends attracted 25 million players in its first week and 50 million in its first month of availability. By October of this year, it had amassed a 70 million strong customer base. It has been recognized as a viable Fortnite Battle Royale rival. In 2020, this sport will be ranked as the most enjoyable online superhero game. Number 2. Call of Duty. My favorite sport is Call of Duty. When I want to play a War Royale game, I generally go to Call of Duty. Sport has a recurring motif of conflict, and it's one of the most enjoyable video games ever made. The sport has several titles, but the most well-known are... The options are yours to choose from. I've previously mentioned a few of them. The enjoyable aspect is that you can play this sport anytime, in any atmosphere, with anyone, anywhere, globally. It's a multiplayer game that may be played with a group of pals. In 2021, it is widely regarded as one of the most enjoyable internet video games. Number 1. PUBG. PUBG does not want any of your creations on this list anymore. PUBG is the game with the most active players. The highlight of this game is its realistic graphics and top-notch gameplay. PUBG is widely regarded as one of the best online and most widely played video games on the planet. It rose to prominence alongside his War Royale mode, which has proven incredibly popular among numerous players. The game's theme centers around several modes in which players compete one-on-one or in teams. On the other hand, hundreds of players will battle it out in the War Royale mode to see who can grab the bird meat first. It's akin to having a closing man status in terms of fitness. To win the War Royale, the players must knock out the opposing players within the arena. At the end of each workout, players are rewarded based on their overall success in the game, allowing them to unlock crates containing valuable items such as weapon customization, player clothing, and more. Battle Royale mode may be played single, duet, or in a group of four. Well, these were the most popular games of 2021. Let us know your favorite in the comments below. See you soon with our next video.